There's a pain in the sky, smiling down upon me now. There's a pain in the sky, it's got me flying on cloud. In the pain in the sky, there's a reason for my life. In the pain in the sky. Can you remember when you were younger? Now your victories seem to go by you. They seem to run right by you. Never had a trophy, and I never wanted one. My brother has somebody never looks at them. Should recognition be your ignition? Shouldn't indignation into the blue sky, smiling down. There's a blue sky, it's got you flying on a cloud. In the blue sky, there's a reason for your lives. In the blue sky, here's someone I trust until my secret's due. I love her more than she can possibly imagine. Strength inside, my conscience is my guide. I never have to hide from the blue sky. You have to walk away sometimes, I know it's hard. You have to say goodbye sometimes and break a heart. You have to make sure that you never lose the things you love. Never lose the things you love.
We are the Northern Pikes from Saskatoon, Saskatchewan.
Thank you.
Welcome to this celebration of the 30th anniversary of the release of our album, Big Blue Sky. Let's play a rock and roll song here.
Love. rhythm. She's got a rhythm. She's got a rhythm.
Work, work, work out for that.
She's got a rhythm. She's got a rhythm. She's got a rhythm.
Sometimes you write songs and you have a definite picture in your mind of where you're going with it and what you're trying to get across, and other times you just write, the words spew out, the melody just shows itself, and then you take it to the band and you all work it out and you add your own world into there. This is one of those songs that I wrote about 32 years ago and just figured out a couple of years ago what it's actually about. This is called Never Again.
Here in my lonely room, I wait for a conversation. Here in this little tomb, there are no obligations. Here in this hollow head, sign of anger, still in the same old place. No need to look beyond. Where did the hunger go? It left the body long ago. I was in love once, and then it hurt me so. Oh,
tell. Old soldiers sit there drinking. They talk about the hell they faced when they were my age. I should feel lucky, but instead I only feel ashamed. A dream last night about a book I read, and in the book the dream was dead. And the South Pole opened up and the penguins fell inside. I thought that all the penguins sound you didn't understand. Have you ever seen something you wish you'd never seen? Here in my lonely room, I never have to leave.
It's called Big Blue Sky Supersized. It's a re-release of the original Big Blue Sky album. But in addition to that, we have an album of 10 previously unreleased tracks. So essentially, it's a brand new Northern Pikes record recorded roughly 30 years ago. But they sound as fresh as today. This is one of those songs. You may have heard this before, but you probably haven't. This is called Deep End of the River.
To a distant place, love was lost.
is worth a thousand pictures. Wait your turn. Sometimes you want to break the door down.
Hold that, Jay, and
okay.
Maybe if we could get everyone, Don, come on up and get everybody up here. Wow. You guys have been touring, like playing almost every night for the last several weeks, and you guys sound amazing.
Thank you very kindly. Thank you.
Kevin, you're the newest to join the Northern Pikes.
And that is correct.
You are formerly of another iconic Canadian band.
Well, not formerly, unless they've kicked me out.
Well, okay, so you're taking a break from that and playing with the Northern Pikes.
I'm doing double duty.
Oh, you're amazing.
I know.
Kevin also plays with the Grapes of Wrath. So this is the 30th anniversary of the Big Blue Sky Tour. And you guys have been around for a long time, touring a long time. What have been some of the biggest changes you've seen in the last 30 years of the music industry?
Boy, where to start? Pretty much everything. I mean, for one thing, just on a real gut level, we have these things in our ears. These are in-ear monitors. So you'll notice we don't have big speakers out in front of us. We have these things. This is what we're hearing all the music coming back as. Also, we're using processing. We don't have traditional amplifiers. These are all, they're the exact same sound that comes out of an amplifier. It's, in fact, in many ways better because it's just gone through the system a little bit better. So, as a result, it's easier. We don't have as much junk to haul around.
Well, that's always a good thing.
Yeah, and you know, we get into situations like yesterday. We were in Sherwood Park, and we had a bunch of stuff happen earlier in the day that put us quite a bit behind. So our amazing crew was able to set up in record time. It was unbelievable how fast they were able to get everything set up. So, I mean, but here.
Yeah, I'd like to just add to that, that I think in some ways the music industry has not changed at all since we started.
Well, I was going to ask, how has it not changed?
Well, you know, the industry is always trying to sort of take advantage of artists. That's continued for 30 years. But live music is still king. It rules, it has, and it always will. So there you go. Without you guys, there is no music industry. So there we go.
Well, we would have to totally agree. And for us, it's all about the live music experience. And I'm sure you guys would agree that every night it's different, whether you're playing the same songs, that you're gonna, they're gonna come out a little bit different, you're gonna do some new things with them, and they'll have a new sound, and it'll be a new experience also depending on the audience. And as you can see, we have an awesome audience with Stampede City Sessions. So, I know you mentioned it, but you were talking about this awesome new three-disc vinyl, and I don't wanna open this pristine copy here, but I've also heard that there are three different colors as well. So these are going to be on sale after the show. There'll be a meet and greet with the Northern Pikes, and so you'll get a chance to meet them and hopefully pick up their album. And we're looking forward to hearing some more songs and some of those big hits that we know you're all about.
They're all coming up.
So thank you so much again for coming out. Ladies and gentlemen, the Northern Pikes.
Thanks, Candace.
Oh,
say? I saw you looking my way. Am I such a different man? Because I have a different plan than you. You'll hardly know a kiss. Over and over I toss and I turn. Over and over and over. The wall till things pile up into a bigger ball than what they were. They never show until. Draw a line between the things you want and things you need. Nothing grows until you plant the seed. Over and over I toss and I turn. Over and over and over. I'm leaving tomorrow, but I will return. Over and over and over. You stole.
attention in my humble way. I said I'd be, I'm indifferent, and I'd much rather be dancing than dancing in a dance club, moving back and forth.
Thank you. things I do for money I'll never understand. I used to be quite critical, now I find I'm cynical. Lady with a starving baby miles away from me. No problems here, just life and death, and what the hell is wrong with me and everybody else? No questions asked, just get receipts and write them off. Expenses, taxes are a bitch these days. Yet the lady and the baby starve waiting for a contribution in a UNICEF box in a drugstore in this lovely little town. Things I do for money I'll never understand. The world is just a marvel in the palm of my hand. The palm of my hand. The palm of my hand. Things I do for money I'll never understand. The world is just a marvel in the palm of my hand. Things I waste my time on, I'll never understand. I used to be quite practical, but now I find I'm tactical. Scheme and struggle hard to get myself ahead. Have no concern for anyone but me. Things I do for money I'll never understand. The world is just a marvel in the palm of my hand. The palm of my hand. The palm of my hand. The palm. It's a good time. It's a warm coffee at your life. You're in your prime. Have a little of this and a little of that. It's a good life. It's a good life. We'll be right back.
Back to the Neptune record. I want to throw this out to Carl Sandin, flew all the way up here from Houston, Texas to see this show. Here to give it up. There he is. Carl, you the man. This is for you. This is called Believe. It goes just like this.
Walk through my like I did that summer day. I swept off your feet, just never tasted so sweet. Completely caught you off guard. You walking west, but you're feeling east. I'm lonely and you feel so lonely and you feel. Once upon a time, a wreck machine. I never crushed life, never twisted knives. I always was survived. And I lost myself alive. No, I can't believe it's true. After 3 million fights, I'm still in love with you. I can't believe it's dwindled away to a forced hello. Yeah, see you someday. We'll be right back.
And about 4 years ago, I staggered into Capsule Music in Toronto, a guitar shop, and I looked across the room and I thought, is that the guy from the Grapes of Wrath? Looks like the guy from the Grapes of Wrath. I don't know. It could be the guy from the Grapes of Wrath.
And was it?
I walked up. I said, are you the guy from the Grapes of Wrath? And he said, yes, I am. And then we found out that we lived about 3 blocks from one another. So we started jamming and hanging out. And he's turned into one of my very best friends. When we were getting ready to plan this tour, Merle, as you, some of you may know, we the four guys included the three of us on stage, minus Kevin, but with Merle Brick. Merle has retired. He's all gone, and we needed a fourth to fill out the card here for this tour. Who else other than Kevin Kane from the Grapes of Wrath? Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for him. There he is, right there.
Well, thank you, Brian.
Yeah, man.
Yeah. So Brian came into that guitar store, and he convinced me that I should quit my job there, so...
Nothing of the sort. You can't pin that on me, man.
I'm getting confused here. So, we're going to do a Grapes of Wrath song. This song was nominated for a Juno in 1990. It did not win. No, Alanna Miles won. Little tune called Black Velvet. We're going to play that for you right now. Because obviously it's way better than the Grapes of Wrath song that it beat out. Because that's how these things work, right? So this particular Grapes of Wrath song, it isn't like a sad lyric to a happy melody. It's a sad lyric to a sad melody. This one's in all the way. It has been called the saddest song ever written. In fact, Dust in the Wind and Cats in the Cradle, if they were to have a child, it would probably be this song.
Yeah. Sad Song Magazine called
That's
it the saddest
right.
song of 1991.
This song is so sad it makes itself cry. This song is so sad, it's actually about losing at the Junos. It hadn't even been nominated yet. That's how sad it is.
Hours of hiding spent apart. Wall is all we share. About the closest you could get. About all I would bear. Tell me all the things I wasn't. Would have made this big a difference to all the things you are. Years of listening. Taking in to one day take away from all the guilt and pity I could barely keep at bay. Tell me all the things I was would have made this big a difference to all the things you are.
Thank you.
How have we enjoyed the Northern Pikes? It is my honor, on behalf of the City of Calgary and the Calgary Stampede, to present our guests, the Northern Pikes, with their honorary Calgary White Hats, making the band honorary citizens of our fine city.
Thank you very, very much.
Looking mighty fine. Now, aside from looking fantastic in the white Smith builds, gentlemen, we also have our Calgary Cowboy Oath. So I will read aloud and ask you to kindly repeat after me.
Right? All right.
I'll help you stand over here. There we go. We'll make this official. Here we go. We, the Northern Pikes.
We, the Northern Pikes.
Having pleasured ourselves. In the only genuine cowtown in Canada. Namely, Calgary, Alberta. And having been duly exposed. To exceptional amounts.
Of heartwarming.
Handshaking.
Foot stomping.
Down home.
Country style.
Western spirit. We do promise. To share this here brand. Of Western hospitality. With all folks and critters.
Who cross our path.
I need Stampede City Sessions to help celebrate this with a hearty Calgary Stampede Yahoo. On 3, 1, 2, and 3.
Yeah!
Welcome to Calgary, the Northern Pikes.
The wall between us now, since I refuse to play along. It's always been my mother to do the damage you live every day, and leaves you cursing for escape. Each day I see a bomb and chain. Watch your corner pain saying nothing's gonna change. Why is the world so damned unkind? What's so right? it's just in her mind. Sun will rise and shine with you.
Up here, I just want to say how grateful and how blessed, how grateful we are and how blessed we feel that you've been hanging out with us and listening to our music over the last 30 years. Thank you so much.
Your bathtub, lying on your bed. Are you really angry?
Do you want me dead?
Take me home now, my little fat side. voice can't come to the phone. I held my breath and decided to wait. Just cause I guess we don't give any time. I fell in love with a model from hell. It's just some time for my hormones to tell ya. Incredibly fast, by personality, didn't have to cast. I'd have to bow to my tongue and just make one more.
She ain't pretty, she just looks that way.
She ain't pretty. She ain't pretty. She ain't pretty.
Come on, people, one more.
Thank you all. It was just amazing. Weber Academy, you blew our minds. Take care of yourselves. Thank you. We love you so much. Thanks. Army, $2 shirt.